Hey Tara, this is Riley Duncan with Downing-Frye Realty, taking a quick video tour of the 8461 Belle Meade estate home that you're interested in. This property is 5,500 square feet under air. There's another entrance to the home. That one goes over to the second master suite. There's actually two, one on the first floor, one on the second. Over here to our left is one of our guest bathrooms. Of course, the beautiful stairwell leading upstairs. And this would most likely be a formal dining room or formal sitting area. And of course, this will be one of the master suites. His and hers sinks, shower, and of course a tub. Now this door right here leads out to the lanai. Or of course you have a beautiful outdoor area, bar, and of course the pool. Then another stairwell to go upstairs as well. Today obviously it's having a little bit of a rain day, but usually it's beautiful out here. Right off the downstairs master is the foyer. The area for your kitchen table. As I notice, all the rooms do lead out to the lanai. Now on top of the pool area, there's another lanai behind the property. And of course, the stone fireplace. And if you don't want to take the stairs, there's always the elevator. Nothing too special out here in the garage, but it is a three-car garage with plenty of space for storage. Now this is pretty neat. The home actually has a wine cellar. No racks as of yet, but they definitely have a dedicated system in there for you. Now this is another den. This could be used as a dining room or movie room. There's a wet bar there, so there's definitely quite a few options for you. Now upstairs, they also have another wet bar. And this area actually has a projector screen if you wanted to set up a little movie theater here. Then of course, more outdoor area space. This overlooks the pool, and of course, there's the stairwell that goes down to it. Now, as I mentioned, there is another master bedroom upstairs. And here's the master suite. Beautiful jacuzzi tub. Now the master suite also has a little bit of outdoor air coming off of it as well. There's a little balcony out there for you. This is actually not the master bedroom. This is the walk-in closet. I'm gonna guess that they probably had some sort of roll-in shelving or something of that nature. Beautiful ceilings in this home. I think they are about 14 feet high. And then of course, that same lanai I showed you a few minutes ago that leads downstairs, you have private access to that as well. Upstairs laundry room. There was a laundry room right off the garage as well, so you had the possibility of having two in this home. Of course, another bathroom. As you can see here, they kind of have some drop-in shelving, and that's what I'm assuming they did in most of these rooms, because there is no built-in shelves.
Bathroom. A very nice size bedroom.
More of the same shelving.
I hope this helped you out some. If you have any other questions, please give me a call. As always, my number is 239-839-3532. Talk to you soon.